Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey, and let's see what we got going today. Alright, as usual, and manufacture an item. Okay. We are already in Ulbra. So I guess we'll just keep doing this. I really should get some minerals out here to build drones. I feel like that would be a more productive use of these tasks. Alright. Hit login. Got a filament. Cool. Alright, 25 kills. Let's check the war situation real quick. Don't see any battlefields. Have shifted as expected over here. No big surprises. Still got the cartel FOB in Lulm, so there's gonna be pirate stuff going on over here. Here. All right.
Warp drive active.
Skins for this.
Drive
bad.
Active.
Also not bad. There's not really any that I really love. This one's alright though.
Drive active. Drive active. Drive active.
Oh, it's like things have been spicy here recently. Good times.
Warp drive active.
Oh, that's fine. It's not going to be any drops anyway.
drive active.
Not doing any damage? Like, what's going on here? Did we win it? I guess so. Huh. Well, that's cool.
Warp drive active.
It seemed like I wasn't doing any damage at all, so I'm not sure what's going on. There, was I getting jammed or something? Because they were within range. I don't know. Alright, nobody's in here. So this will give us a real test of this fit. See if it does the job.
Warp drive active.
Yeah, okay. Does seem to do the job. talk. Set a setting right here on the entrance. You can go maybe to the other side. So if somebody does jump in on us, they're not going to be right on top of us. And we can play range to our advantage, hopefully. Don't forget to reload. Very important. Reload. Oh, yeah. And I have a contract of stuff to be converted and sold. Should be at the Tribal Liberation Base in Heck, so basically ready to go whenever I get back there. So we'll probably have to do two of these to get our kills. Very convenient that another one just spawned. Hopefully nobody else grabs it. DPS 272. I feel like that's higher than what I was looking at. Where is he going? Is he even within bounds of the... Just barely? Whatever. It's rude, but I'm not gonna get in a fight over it. This guy healing so fast is insane. Only half the LP, because this guy unnecessarily jumped in to help us. But
warp drive active.
It is LP nonetheless. We should be able to get the rest of our kills in this advanced 5. If I'm understanding how these work correctly, the advanced 5 will have 5 enemies per wave. Guess we'll see if that's true.
Warp drive active.
Like it is, at least for friendlies. I'm here in the middle of a wave. as long as I can get credit for 5 kills, I'll be happy. Let's see, I am right there. I'll head over here. Don't forget to reload. Getting back up there, we'll have to do some trade-ins sometime soon. Should go faster. Jumped out. You guys jumped out. Battlefield. 4 more kills. Shouldn't be a problem, right? Oh, almost forgot to reload. Oh, maybe it will be a problem. What? Thank you.
good.
With luck, I can get 2 kills out of this. Probably not, though. Man. They ended that mining op real quick. All right, reload.
Warp drive active.
Since I only need one more, I guess I could also hit asteroid belts, but
thank you.
Oh wow.
That is I mean, I'm not gonna call that a shit fit, but that's yeah, not expensive. Just put it that way. Not expensive, not super dangerous. Dude stayed alive for 8 minutes. Crazy. Alright. Anyway. Oh. Every once in a while, this cargo rig has. Some fancy rig components in it. Fancy rig components, but I'll take it. All right.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
All right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.